I'm going to call to order this November 9th, 2021, City Council meeting from the City of Wichita Falls. An invocation by our Councilor Tim Brewer.
Let's go to the Lord in prayer, please. Our heavenly sweet Jesus Christ, come to you today just to happy to be here. And I want to say that I appreciate each and every one that showed up today. Kind of emotional this morning, but I thank you for Bobby and Michael and our new elected councilman, Larry. Help them all to continue to work for the City of Wichita Falls. But I thank you for this opportunity to be here today. In your name, Jesus Christ, amen.
Thank you. Please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Hold on.
Special chair.
I'm sitting there.
Good morning, Mayor and Council. Item three is to consider and adopt an ordinance by the City of Wichita Falls, Texas, canvassing the returns and declaring results of the November 2nd, 2021 general election and containing provisions necessary and incidental thereto.
Okay.
Good morning, Mayor and Council. So the canvas of the election results is conducted in accordance with Texas Election Code 67, and it's the official tabulation of the election results. So I'm very loud.
Let's see if we can get that.
Oh, I'm sorry. Maybe I'll just go back over here. Okay, so the duty of the City Council is to review the total number of votes for and against each candidate by precinct and a total of the precincts, and to take action to officially declare the results of the election and name the declared candidates elected. Before you is a copy of the ordinance canvassing the election and the precinct by precinct and total votes for each candidate. And the total vote for each candidate is as follows. Bobby Whiteley, Counselor at Large, 2,578. John Ahern, 1,374. Counselor District 1, Carol Murray, 522. Michael L. Smith, 629. Counselor District 2, Luis Cerna Martinez, 131. Larry Nelson, 205. Paul Mason, 21. And per these election results, the following individuals were elected per the approved ordinance once it's approved. Bobby Whiteley is Counselor at Large, Counselor District 1, Michael L. Smith, and Counselor District 2, Larry Nelson. And these individuals will be sworn in and assumed office at the November 16th meeting. And so I realize now that I jumped the gun and didn't let you do a motion and a second to approve this, but we'll also have to then do an amendment to fill in the numbers.
And Mayor, since there was no motion or second, whoever makes the motion can do so and incorporate the city clerk's findings as read, and it won't require an amendment.
Okay, good.
Okay. Michael, you want to do that motion? Michael, do you want to do that motion?
The motion is stated.
Okay, we have a second?
Second.
Will it work?
Yeah, it works.
Okay. We have a motion, a second, to approve an ordinance as stated by our city clerk for council at large, Bobby Whiteley, receiving 2,578. Counselor District 1, Michael Smith, being elected with 629 votes. And Counselor District 2, Larry Nelson, with 205 votes. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, same sign. All right, that motion passes. Good to go. All right, so that brings us to item four, which is our adjournment. So if there's no other business to come before this council, we are adjourned. Thank you.